And just like the motherfucking memes be saying online, I don't know who need to hear this, but here it motherfucking go. The take a plate home policy is one motherfucking scoop and go. One scoop and go. One motherfucking scoop of baked beans and go. One scoop of greens and motherfucking go. Ain't all this piling no motherfucking shit up on your plate. You know, like you trying to feed the whole motherfucking village. Can't even motherfucking put the aluminum foil on that shit. It ain't motherfucking happening over here today. I know at that time everybody looking at the pots and all that shit right now, but it ain't happening like this over here today. And if I hear your ass over there on the phone trying to take a to-go order for somebody motherfucking out, your take a plate home license will get motherfucking revoked today in this motherfucking kitchen right here. So I'm just letting you know, the take a plate home policy is one motherfucking scoop and go. Hey, listen, man. This message here is for the motherfucking side bringers. Yeah, the side bringers. The ones who bring the motherfucking sides over here to eat on motherfucking Thanksgiving. To all the side bringers and the people who don't bring nothing at all, I'm not motherfucking waiting on you to eat this year, man. No, I'm not motherfucking. You think I'm in the motherfucking waiting on you to eat? And all you bringing over here is a motherfucking sweet potato pie. Shit. You gonna eat that motherfucking sweet potato pie right out there in that motherfucking driveway in your motherfucking car. Not all this, you know, I'm right up the street. I ain't no motherfucking right up the street. This year, yeah. If you ain't here, when it's time to motherfucking eat, you might want to stay right up the motherfucking street and pull over and eat that motherfucking macaroni and cheese right in the motherfucking car by yourself, car. I'm not motherfucking waiting on y'all to eat, man. The time to miss that. Yes, you. We gonna motherfucking eat without you, man.